Steve Green is the son of missionaries. It therefore seemed natural that this song, written by Greg Nelson and Phil McHugh, which pictures hungry, hurting people who are unaware of the Christian message, would resonate with him. However, Green had a life-changing experience when he realized he'd been living a fake and phony life, where he'd been doing the right things, but with the wrong motives. He therefore understood his desperate need for a savior and ran to Jesus for what he alone can provide. As a consequence, when this song was pitched to him, Green had just come through a pretty significant life turnaround. The singer recalled to CCM Magazine Presents 100 Greatest Songs in Christian Music, quote, "It resonated for two reasons. First, because my parents had given their lives to evangelize, and their love for the people they were serving around the world was motivated by Christ's love for them. So that was definitely one of the reasons why I gravitated to the song. The other reason was that for the first time, I suppose, I was realizing that it isn't just those who never heard about the Lord who needed him. I knew that I was surrounded by people just like me who were living kind of an external, performance-based Christianity, but they had no light. I started thinking of us as the elder brothers, those who never ran away from home, but were just as lost as the prodigal. I chose this song to begin the new year because I think it's very, very important." Every day they pass me by, I can see it in their eyes. Empty people filled with care, headed who knows where. On they go through private pain, living fear to fear. Laughter hides the silent cries, only Jesus hears. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. At the end of broken dreams, he's the open door. People need the Lord. People need. When will we realize people need the Lord? We are called to take his light to a world where wrong seems right. What could be too great a cost for sharing life for one who's lost? Through his love, our hearts can feel all the grief they bear. They must hear the words of life, only we can share. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. At the end of broken dreams, he's the open door. People need the Lord. People need the Lord. When will that we must give our lives for people need the Lord. People need the thank you. I hope you have a blessed New Year and had a Merry Christmas. Amen.